Gomez will send it to Salgado. All the way across, sliced, bounces to Rebellón, trying to bring it down for a shot, and it scores! Bryam Rebellón face down on the turf, but it is a second goal for Locomotive FC. Salgado. Sliced away by Powder. Rebellón all the time in the world, and he just ran in to the elbow of Blake. Blake looking away. There's no way he meant to do that.